Good morning, my dear friends. Today I'm going to tell you about animals. So, animals are classified into four types of groups. One is herbivore, one is carnivore, one is omnivore, and one is scavengers. Herbivore are the animals who eat only plants. Example, cow and giraffe. Carnivore are the animals that only eat flesh of other animals. Example, tiger, lion. And omnivore are animals who eat both the flesh of other animals and plant. And scavengers, last but not least, who help to keep our earth clean by eating flesh of other animals like carnivores, but they eat it when it is tilled too. So thank you for your time, and bye. See you.